But the other ones were unrideable. These are just tight. Hopefully that Yamaha don't decide to turn around and come back.